COVID has recently wrecked the Sixers roster, and now another very serious health scare. Lead assistant coach Dave Joerger has been diagnosed with a treatable form of head and neck cancer. He will step away from the team to undergo chemotherapy and radiation, but he says the prognosis is good, and we wish him the best of luck.